interview the trooper at the hospital once he finishes up at the hospital.
What was the suspect driving?
I don't have any information like that.
Just
the basic information. Again, we're in the initial stages of our investigation. Good Samaritan stopped out on the side of the road after the incident and assisted the trooper after he was shot. So, you know, we're appreciative of those Good Samaritans that did stop to render aid to the trooper.
Okay. The suspect obviously.